We're back on the Feather River in Yuba City today, searching for one of two drowning victims. Police say emergency crews were called to the Feather River Parkway about 4 o'clock yesterday afternoon to report of two drownings. Witnesses were able to pull one of the men from the water and performed CPR, but he died at a ride-out hospital. The other man has not been located. Police tell us that even though the beach there is a popular swim spot, the river can still be dangerous.